can see some water over there. This is Grand Canyon. There are like at least 100 layers of different rocks, 100 different types of rocks. So every foot you go down, you are going 50 million years backwards.